Hello, welcome back to another episode. I think this is episode 4. Yeah, episode 4. So everyone knows, my ex-team, the Warriors, lost one already. Now you guys can see what I'm still benched right here. I'm still benched and I'm gonna keep myself benched. If my name ever moves up, I'm putting myself back as number 6. But we are going against Brooklyn Nets. Let's go. We're still keeping up with the assists and double doubles though, that's for sure.
And this game features two tremendous passing teams, and there should be a lot of fun watching these teams move the ball.
One of the things that strikes you about both of these teams is that they really enjoy...
Different look for Miami. Mohamed Bamba comes in for Robert Covington. And MP subbed in for Tyler Hero. MP with it. Now guarded by Simmons. And Owens gets it to go on the assist by MP. Owens has got a couple of threes now in the first for Miami. Pass to Sumner. Shot to stop the run. It's hauled in by the Heat.
Well, you have to like their work on the boards, Kevin, particularly here to start the game.
The pass to Lyles launches it. No good that time. And the Heat going the other way now. They're coming off that win against the Nets.
And guys, they walked into the arena with a certain kind of swagger. And we really saw it play out on the offensive end.
And what surprised me was how easy they made it look. Seemed like they got something out of every possession.
Garcia's shot is good.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
And I think defensively, that is not the way you want to start. Giving up high percentage looks, that doesn't typically end well.
And of course, one of the league's longest tenured coaches, GA, is Eric Spoelstra. And he's having a Hall of Fame level career.
And you look at the ground he broke when he was first hired, not only young, Spo was the first Asian American head coach in any of the four major North American sports league and worked his way up from video coordinator.
And the basket by Owens.
Well, they're leading in large part because of the work he's put in this quarter. This is nicely done.
Garcia against MP. Wasted no time on that shot, but it's off the mark. Miami leading by 9. Right now, let's send it over to the sidelines and get a report from David Aldridge.
Hey, Kevin, I was able to catch up with Brooklyn's head coach. He said in the first meeting between these teams, his guys weren't as sharp as they needed to be offensively. And he thinks that cost them the game. He told me, if we take care of the basketball and execute in the half court like I know we're capable of, it puts us in a good position to win tonight. Well, we'll see if that holds true tonight, Kevin. Back to you.
All right, David, thank you. Sounds like to execute the plan, Greg, they're going to have to get that good shot selection.
No doubt about it, Kevin. If you want to shoot a high percentage in this league, you have to be patient, and you have to understand what quality of shots you get.
And that's why you have a designed offense. Create the kind of looks you want so you don't have to play hero ball. All by by himself trying to step up, he's got to be frustrated with the miss.
About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. And the three off target. Nets trail by 12. To the wing right side. Takes the three. Garcia can't get it to go. MP deciding where to go with it. This one for three. And the basket by Owens. Owens has got 18 points in the game. Shep Owens getting it done for the... And welcome back to the second quarter of action. Plenty of basketball left to play, but this one has been one-sided so far. And a moment now to quickly take a look at the offensive approach for the Heat.
Well, they haven't wasted any time getting into a groove from deep, putting up and hitting a healthy amount of three-pointers thus far.
Yeah, and in addition, their ball movement has really unleashed their offense. Boy, they've been fun to watch.
So with Butler sitting on the bench, this is who Eric Spoelstra has on the floor. Favors is out there with Robert Covington. Then it's MP. Then it's Owens. And it's Jovic in at the three spot.
And this is the game plan for him. He's a big part of their floor spacing.
And right now, Greg, he is doing a great job delivering for this team. Productive and efficient.
And it's blocked. MP finds Covington. Here's Favors, and it's Favors slamming it down.
Well, that's the size of Derek Favors, allowing him to snag these boards. This guy, you've got to keep him off the offensive glass.
Nice job capturing the moment on the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. And so, MV will bring it up for the Miami Heat. 18 points separating the teams. That's the biggest lead of the game. That one goes. Count it.
Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
Timeout call. For Brooklyn, they have made one of three free throws in the game.
And at the line last season, about 78% as a team. Pretty solid numbers.
Back to MP. Pass to Adebayo. Fader on the way. Good, and the assist goes to MP. MP's got 9 assists in the game. Great passer. Garcia against MP.
And working, Kevin, themselves to the line.
Both shots good from the stripe. Miami leading by 17. Down low. Here's Butler. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. 9 points for Butler.
And they've had assists now on their last 3 baskets.
Simmons passes to Hughes to the inside. Here's Garcia. Good defense by MP. Miami's on 2 of 4 from 3-point range so far in the second quarter. Butler kicks to MP. Buries it from 3-point range. MP's got his first 3 points of the game.
And this really is the story of the game. They've been outstanding from beyond the arc, especially in the second quarter.
Garcia passes to Hughes. Kicks it out to Garcia. 5 to shoot with the shot. And Bamba pulls it down. Miami's gone 3 of 5 beyond the arc since the start of the second quarter. Floats it up for Adebayo. Up high to stuff the alley-oop.
Getting it done on both ends, and it shows up in the score.
Well, what I love is the energy they're bringing right now. They're ignoring the scoreboard and playing hard.
And so a pretty lopsided game for the first half. Heat out front.
Hi, everybody.
You take a look at the Heat. They've been incredible out the gates. You could see this coming.
And circling back to this first half, fellas, a decisive advantage. That is more than enough.
And with the second half upon us, we'll find out if this game becomes the route that it's threatening to be. You look at Shep Owens in this game. Guys, he's been everywhere.
Man, he's been running wild on them through that first half. Absolute dynamite on offense.
Boy, he has been shouldering the load. Aggressive, skilled, talented, and thus far, unstoppable.
Setting the floor for the Nets. Bridges out there with Russell Westbrook. Then it's Simmons. Then it's Brooks. And it's Finney Smith in at the power forward. Bridges kicks to Finney Smith. Simmons passes to Bridges. Here's Finney Smith. No good from outside. Heat shooting about 59% from the floor offensively. They've been running without a hitch. Back to MP. The 11-footer. Simmons with the defensive effort. They have a very long way to go to get within sight of the lead.
And from what we've seen so far, guys, don't hold your breath.
Getting the latest now from our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. David, it's all yours. Take it away.
Hey, guys. MP, in the last time out against Brooklyn, put on a show. He finished with 14 points, and his passing was just incredible. He piled up an impressive number of assists. And his contributions off the bench were huge. He was a real spark plug. Kevin, let's see if he can do it again.
Thanks, David. Yeah, it was a special night for him. The team really fed off his energy.
Yeah, the catalyst for that win, it was an effort that I'm sure he's hoping to replicate tonight.
Well, there's no doubt. He certainly looked like he was enjoying himself in that last game. He had his offense flowing.
They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Westbrook feeling it out a bit. Simmons on the wing. He's guarded by Adebayo. It's stolen by Adebayo. Floats it up for Owens. And it's out of bounds. The Nets will take it the other way.
That almost looked like communication. You hate to see that.
Butler comes in for Robert Covington. Oladipo, he's checked in for Tyler Hero. And MP subbed in for Owens. The Nets also changing it up. Hughes is checked in. And Edmund Sumner's subbed in for Mikal Bridges. MP, no good. Enzo Brooks will bring it up for the Nets. Bamba with the block.
That is a combination of length and defensive instinct. Send it back, Mo Bamba.
A three from MP. Unable to get that one. And Brooklyn will now go the other way with it. 1:32 left in the third. Pass to Hughes. Trying his luck from deep. And Bamba pulls it down. Bamba's got rebound number 5 here tonight. MP's shot is good. MP's got 4 this quarter.
Always ready to strike. Mr. MP needs the ball, and once he gets it, he's getting to his shot quickly.
And Garcia kicks to Brooks. On the wing, Hughes. Here's Garcia. Bamba with the block. And the ball travels out of bounds. It was last touched by Bamba. Dorian
nice
Finney-Smith
defense.
Checked
Good
in for
hands.
Brooks. Stolen by Bamba. And a wide open look for MP. The three-pointer is right on target. MP's got 10.
Reminding defenses that they have to respect his range. MP looking real confident from deep.
Pass to Lyles. Here's Finney Smith. Outside, Garcia. 6 to shoot.
banked in off the glass. 10 points for him.
And he found the soft spot in the D on that possession.
MP outside. Beyond the arc. And the Heat, another three. 20 seconds left here in the third quarter. Garcia against MP. To the paint. Here's Lyles. Miami grabs the miss. Bamba's got 6 rebounds here tonight. And it's Butler with the jam.
What I like here, even with the big lead, they continue to execute their offense.
And that, to me, is a sign of excellence.
Look at the field goal percentage. Checked in for Miami. So for the Nets, Heat also with a sub. Bamba's checked in.
Yes, and with this one winding down, it's obvious to everyone who watched it, just a total mismatch and a true show of strength for the Heat.
This was a team performing to its fullest capability.
A hugely satisfying win. A game that not many will soon forget. And on the other side, one that I think most will try to forget.
And during the long NBA season, each contest important here tonight. Tonight's win will give them 4 on the season.
And as we get set to put this one to bed, a one-sided season series thus far, they've won 2 straight.
The one player that really stands out, of course, in this one, it was a dazzling game for MP.
Well, unselfish basketball. His ability to create for others has been the story of this game.
So with Butler sitting on the bench, this is who Eric Spoelstra has on the floor. They've got Oladipo. MP out there with Patrick Beverley. And there's Mohamed Bamba. And it's Favors in at the 5. Westbrook against MP. Westbrook kicks to Brooks. And that comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook.
Well, this is what they needed earlier on. At some point, it's too little, too late.
Yeah, but then again, this run came against a team that may have felt it had already won, and you get the sense it let its guard down.
And once they smelled blood in the water, you could see the killer instinct take over.
And you want to save your best for last. Tonight, they've done that and then some.
And so Miami takes this one by a big margin.
Well, here's game number 4 against the Brooklyn Nets. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like. Please subscribe if you guys are new. And I'll catch you guys in game number 5. Peace and love, everybody. Keep the assists and points going for a double-double every game. That's my goal.